So, I was going to stay up for this because it was at 9 in the morning my time, but I didn't bother. And I just avoided Discord, Twitter, basically everything for today, Reddit, because I wanted to get a reaction. So they were teasing something called Project Resistance, the Resident Evil people. And today was the day that they showed the trailer at 3 p.m. Universal time, 9 p.m. or 9 a.m. my time. So, yeah, let's take a look. Let's take a look to see what the new Resident Evil is going to be. Okay, it's Left 4 Dead. All right, next. Assume we're not getting any more information than this. A tyrant, right? It's gonna be a tyrant, right? Wait. Okay. That has weird lore implications, actually. That implies that all of Mr. X's are actually somebody controlling them, which is weird. Let's see what we got here. PS4, PS4 Pro, Xbox One, Xbox One X, Steam. Makes sense. Thank God we don't see Switch on there. I need to see more about what this is, but in a world where World War Z exists, and I love it, I mean, I guess I would be prepared to do another one. I guess. I don't know. I need to see more. I need to see more. I'm unimpressed, though. I was really hoping Project Resistance was more like a... People were saying, or hypothesizing, it would be more of like an Outbreak reboot. And it literally just looks like Left 4 Dead, a Left 4 Dead clone. So, we'll see. It could be cool. This just makes me want to play Outbreak. And it's not like this. Here's the thing, is that they've done this before and it has failed every time because Resident Evil doesn't do well, I guess, when it comes. People want to blame it on the lore aspect of it, because the first one that comes to mind, obviously, is Operation Raccoon City. In Operation Raccoon City, you play a team of Umbrella mercenaries going in to do whatever job they're there to do, to like the cleanup crew or whatever, into Raccoon City. And people blamed that kind of failure. It wasn't really a failure, but people blamed that on the fact that you don't play as like a main protagonist or hero, and you're just playing as like kind of side characters, even though you meet up with some people along the way or whatever. I don't know. It could be fine.